the Museum of Latin American Art, MOLA, in Long Beach, hosted a room of her own, an altar installation by Sandra Cisneros. She's the best-selling author of The House on Mango Street. Direct from its Smithsonian showing, the altar pays tribute to her mother, Alvara Cordero Cisneros. Sandra Cisneros, who has received numerous awards for her work, including the MacArthur Foundation Fellowship, talks about the altar.
I'm Sandra Cisneros, and I'm here at the Museum of Latin American Art. We're going to unveil in a few minutes an altar that I created for my mother. This is the fourth installation. It started 2009 at the behest of the National Museum of Mexican Art, and moved from there to the Hispanic Cultural Center in Albuquerque. It just came in from the Smithsonian in Washington, and now we're here in Long Beach. I tried to create an altar that would celebrate my mother before she became my mother and who she used to be before she became a frustrated housewife. So when you see it, I'm trying to really celebrate the person before I met her and try to understand her better. My mother passed away in 2007, and each time I do this, I get a little closer to the bullseye. My mom's from Chicago, of Mexican parents from Guanajuato. And, you know, she lived in Chicago all her life. She had seven kids. She never wanted to be a mom. She wanted my life. So I wanted to explore a little bit about, you know, moms that weren't born in the right time. My mother was a frustrated artist. She was someone who never got to develop her talent. She was an artist and a singer and very intelligent. And you'll see from the altar what an intelligent force. She really was a force. I think my mother was actually very conflicted because she opened the path for me, but she herself wanted my life. So it was a little bit of a rivalry. Like there always is for daughters and mothers, a little complex. Yeah. I have a new book. It's called A House of My Own. It just came out a few weeks ago. And I'm on a book tour. I'm in the middle of a book tour. I'll be signing books here at MOLA. I have signed books at the gift shop.
The unveiling of the altar took place on Friday, October the 30th, 2015, for MOLA's fundraiser Day of the Dead event. The theme was Fotos y Recuerdos, celebrating the memory and music of Selena. The exhibit included diverse sculptures and paintings.